Series, we've got a very smart MBA student with us. He's in second year right now. His name is Sachin Anand. We're going to start by asking him how he prepared for his MBA exam. How are you doing, Sachin?
Sir, I'm doing very fine, sir. It is all going good, sir.
Okay. So, let me know, how did you prepare for MBA exam?
Sir, when I was in my final year, when I was pursuing my BCA in Kolkata, so there itself, I joined a coaching named Times for 6 months. It was a 6 month duration coaching. So I prepared for CAT as well as for MAT at that particular time because it was high time because it was the final year for me and I don't want to drop for any year, sir. That is why I joined in the final year, sir.
Okay, so we find it very interesting that you are already an engineer and you chose MBA as a career option. So what was your motivation?
Basically, sir, when I was in my graduation, so my first motive was how to interact with the particular corporate world and how to get your vision targeted. So my goal was something else. So it was all about how to plan yourself, coordinate with people and achieve your target. So that is why I joined the MBA CMS.
I see. So what is your career ambition, by the way?
Sir, to get a good company, sir, to achieve my goals. Sir.
I see. Okay, that's very good. So tell me, is your MBA program helping you do all that? Are you seeing that it is helping you build your personality and all those aspects which you require in yourself?
Exactly, sir. Because before pursuing my MBA, sir, when I joined this particular organization or CMS, sir, at that particular time, I don't know, sir. First of all, I was from a technical background. So I don't know about marketing. I don't know about what is finance, how to behave to the customer, how to interact with the customer, how to get yourself in a corporate world, or how to present yourself in a presentative way, and just you give a forum opening gathering, sir, how to represent them, sir. So it all helped me out, sir.
Okay, so how do you achieve the target of interacting with industry while you are doing MBA? What do you do specifically to achieve that?
First of all, I daily read newspaper, sir, for 1 or 2 hours, sir. And our faculty, I hope, sir, they serve a very good faculty in our college, sir. They give us practical case study about a particular organization. Like, for take example, about HUL. What is going on in HUL? Any new product has introduced in the product line? So do the particular case study, practical case study, and giving PPT slides, sir. They always give the PPT slides of anything happening new in the organization. And we are always welcome in B school meet, and we do participate in B school meet. Our college also organize B school meet. So this is all extracurricular activity which help us to get in this particular platforms.
Very good, Sachin. I can already see the enthusiasm in you. Very good luck for your career. Thank you for your time.